Yeah, so have I. Is that you? Sounds pretty action-packed, what it is. Fucking hell, I shit myself by hearing your footsteps then. What's happening, Lammy? Why aren't you in the building? Oh. No, it's a guy on the building near us. I'm gonna take some shots back. That's all right, I missed. That's all right, I've already got one. Yeah. There's a police vest in this building. There's somebody outside. He's downstairs in my building. No, you're not. I missed him. I'm down. I'm dead. I clipped him. Shotguns just do not do the damage until you've got the choke on them. Then, if you've got a grenade, just chuck it in. Yeah, he's just closed the door. Upstairs. Footsteps. There you go. He didn't even shoot. I don't know why he didn't shoot. That was weird. I'm gonna get some coffee. Yeah. You've got a fucking long way to walk. Pardon? I wasn't listening, sorry. Pardon? Dunno. He's literally there. There's one behind you as well. There he is. He's down, just focus on getting that other dude. Don't kill the dude that's down, kill the dude that's shooting at you. Because if you knock the other one down, then they'll both just die. Oh, good. I couldn't see because of the fucking tree. Yeah, I was just saying, like, you just should have kept your, like, pointer at the tree and not worried about the guy that was down, because he couldn't do anything. Yeah, but if he crawls into the tree and the other guy starts reviving him, he can't do fuck all while he's reviving, so then it gives you time to close. It's 10 seconds to get somebody back up, so you've got fucking ages then to close on the fucking tree while he's trying to revive his mate. He's just like a distraction at that point. It's that old principle of, like, if you fucking take one guy down in a fucking battle, then you take four guys down, because they've got to fucking carry him out. It did. It was risky though, because you were just using up ammo in your mag. No, I have to bring it up myself. No, I can't see if you've done. That was on fire. Somebody just shot at you. Our target! Our target! They're behind you. Could have had a suppressor on. Like a firefight in those houses, yeah. It's all kicking off. I hate spectator mode, shows the fucking wrong sight picture. I can't watch that shit. It's those guys. No, it's those guys that have been chasing you from behind the whole way. No, I couldn't see it because of the fucking